We're gonna start this tutorial with a clean face. And I'm gonna use my Clinique Pep Start. Laura Mercier primer to prime my face. So I'm going to use this palette, this color. I'm going to use a concealer. I think it's toffee. I guess this brush, just a little flat brush. Fix Plus. I'm gonna spray my brush a little, air it out. Another fluffy brush, and we're gonna go into this dark brown color here, and we are just gonna. Fenty Beauty and my dirty ass beauty blender. I'm gonna wet it. I want you guys to see that it's wet. Because I want you guys to get the emphasis. You should never use these things dry. Honey child, same concealer I used for my eyes. With the Anastasia Beverly Hills Sugar Palette, and I'm gonna go in with Marshmallow. Just gonna pat it lightly and just. My MAC Mineralized Skin Finish in Dark Deepest. I'm gonna do my hairline, but later. I'm gonna use this little brush. I'm just gonna etch out the highlight and take it into my eyebrows. Into my eye. So very lightly, just making it all go in unison. A little bit of product.
And a little under the lip.
To get my lip a bigger pout, I'm gonna use just a brown lip liner. And I'm gonna line eyelids. And then I'm gonna overline eyelids. Then I'm gonna do my Cupid's bow. overline this and overline this as well. Gonna mix that in there, and now for the overkill. And now you gotta take your finger, put it in your mouth to get any excess lip gloss. And essentially, this is a look. The Issue lashes. So, I'm gonna use my Guys Lash Co. tweezers. And I'm just gonna pick them up. See, this is why I don't like using that glue that I was using. Because this is like, it's just sticky. And I'm gonna put that over there. I'm gonna take the other one. That's a duo dark tone. And we're gonna, okay, while it's like that, I'm gonna take the headscarf off. No, that's not my lash glue, it's duo. Right? And you see this line of demarcation. So, how we're gonna fix that is we're gonna go in with this brush and we're just gonna blend out that. And then when I pull my hair down, it's just like, you don't even see that. And if I want, you know, my forehead to be a little lighter, I'm gonna go in with the, just raise it up. Just so you still see that shiny forehead thing, like the light spot. So now I'm gonna take my tweezers and I'm gonna put my lashes on. So how we're gonna do that is we're gonna place the lash like this. And I'm gonna look to my head back, look down, and I'm gonna just place the lash. Right on my lash line. Bam. Bam. We're gonna tack it down to make sure it is secure. Oh, great. So the glue that I was using before, it makes the lashes like really sticky and I don't like it, but I can't take it off. And then I'm gonna go in with the other lash and do the exact same thing. And
You want to make sure you're putting your lashes on from the middle, because that's where it needs to stick down first.
My eyes are watering.
And oops, there you have it.
My eyes are watering. I'm gonna go back inside the palette and I am going to get this Cool Beans color. And I am going to put that in my crease, my corner of my eye. And I'm gonna add a little bit of crystal to that. And bam, with my Better Than Sex mascara, I'm just gonna go in and I'm gonna now for this look, I have moles. Where were those moles again?
Oh, I remember. And don't talk about my moles, because I like them, obviously, and I'm not gonna get rid of them, obviously.
So the first one was somewhere around here. Somewhere around there. And the second one was somewhere over here. I had a pimple over there. Brushed for my hair, so it looks accordingly. So I don't go crazy. So you guys don't think I'm nuts. Ow. So once my little moles dry, I'll be fine. My eye is still watering. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. This is the finished look. Of course, I'm going to add some more lip gloss, because you can never have enough lip gloss. I gotta go on a date now. I'm sorry, I have to go somewhere. We're going somewhere. Do you see this? Do you see this glory, bitch?